There's only one drawback about hanging out in the park, right? And that's that if you look around you and you see what you're looking at, you know what I'm saying? Right? You discover a whole different world right there in front of your eyes. There's another one right there. See it? Right? There's a couple more right there. You know what I'm saying? Let's see. There's another one over here. Where is it? Oh, yeah. There's the top of it right there. Right? And then there's the bottom of it right there. Yeah. So that makes like, what, five already? You know what I'm saying? And then that plus other bits and pieces, you know, Babson, cap covers, nuts and bolts, food crap, whatever. Because we, you know, there's a lot of us that hang out in the parks. I mean, there's a lot of us. Right? Look. Now, this is the one I picked up earlier. I picked it up right here. Right? Look at this little teeny one. Little teeny one. Man, that's a nick right there, if it's anything. But this one's got residue in it. See, this is the one that had the most. I found it right here on the bench, look. Right here in the park, right next to the lawyer's building. What do you think about that? It's the irony of it all, huh? Right, see, so next time you go down to the park, look around, make sure you know where you're standing at, because the popo drives by regularly right here. You know what I'm saying? And you don't have to be homeless. You can have a home and be hanging out in the park. The popo might just want to stop one day and ask you what your name is. Yeah, you gotta watch out. Remember, right? You gotta be aware. Thank you.